As governments embrace the power and efficiency of the cloud, establishing a solid infrastructure and a comprehensive set of policies for compliance and maintenance is essential for maintaining control over their data. Microsoft Cloud for Sovereignty is releasing new tools in preview to give public sector organizations greater visibility across their Azure environments to help them streamline policy management processes and address deviations. Let's see how it works. Rowan, a cloud architect with a public sector organization, is using the assessment feature in Microsoft Cloud for Sovereignty to improve the existing deployment by evaluating how their Azure tenant aligns to established best practices. He uses the tool to review Microsoft Cloud for Sovereignty policy initiatives against the Azure policy currently in use to determine the best approach for his organization. Rowan then reviews the results based on severity findings to determine if they met the organization's operational goals. With the policy compiler, he reviews all policy sets that can be used together. The tool easily helps Rowan identify any redundancies, conflicts, and gaps. The policy compiler provides a set of recommended, reconciled policy initiatives that can help align the organization's specific compliance needs. Now that he's addressed and determined the best policies, Rowan can create a landing zone in the Azure portal, the basis for standing up a sovereign environment. With a few steps, Rowan has created a sovereign landing zone that can enforce guardrails to support compliance. Once the environment is up and running, the organization will need to monitor for unintended changes between their initial landing zone configuration and the landing environment, commonly known as drift. Rowan uses the new Drift Analyzer tool to compare the running environment to the original configuration. The tool generates a list of changes and a severity rating to help him identify deviations, whether these changes are intentional or not. Now that Rowan can see changes from the original configuration, he can make necessary adjustments to mitigate drift, helping to ensure the cloud is running with established specifications. We've seen how organizations can optimize resources to plan, deploy, and operate landing zones to support regulatory compliance requirements, all powered by Microsoft Cloud for Sovereignty. To learn more, visit aka.ms/sovereignty.